O woman, you are not merely the handiwork of God, but also of men. These are ever endowing you with beauty from their hearts. Poets are weaving for you a web with threads of golden imagery. Painters are giving your form ever new immortality. The sea gives its pearls, the mines their gold, the summer gardens their flowers to deck you, to cover you, to make you more precious. The desire of men's hearts has shed its glory over your youth. You are one half woman and one half dream.
Darling. Thank you.